This is the Fort Jefferson Tower, and you will address me as Commander Jeff. I make the rules here, is that clear? Not Brecken, not Rice. This is
Jeff, there's an emergency.
Oh.
Will you shut off the gas?
Installation of the Fort Jefferson Apocalypse Wall required a temporary interruption of the civilian gas supply. But I'm all ready now, so you can turn it back.
Yeah, I think that's going to be...
No, can't. You're a good... Now, go open the quadrant allocation valve. Hey, if you don't... Boy, oh boy, we're going to roast some shamblers tonight. I can't wait.
Thank you. Thank you, brother. I was ready to give up.
Thank you. speaking. Just wanted to remind you to not be playing heroes in the dark, huh? Get back here or find a safe house. You've got about 1 hour.
Who knows how many will die if we don't do something? Please, sir, you must help me. I am Babar Kizel, and I am the victim of a most terrible and ancient curse. I am a lycanthrope. A lycanthrope? A werewolf? You have seen the undead all around you. Is it so unlikely that other such monsters are here as well? The Nosferatu, the mummy, the lycanthrope? Dahlia the Witch says I can be cured if I ingest a potion of garlic, wolf's bane, and a teaspoon of cinnamon. Help me collect these things and get me to another safe zone. I will pay you very, very well.
Speaking. You know the drill. Get to the nearest safe house and wait until dawn. Good night and good luck.
Thank you. Just find out what this will cost us and come back in one piece.